painting in Connecticut is a seasonal business. There are slower times of the year. We paint interiors in the summer, and we paint interiors in the winter all year long. And obviously, we only paint exteriors in the summer and in the months when the temperatures allow, in the spring, summer, into the fall. And so that means that scheduling is always of the utmost importance to painters and to the customers that they serve. For us, we do everything on a first come, first serve basis. So once we have a signed contract and a deposit, it goes into our schedule as the next available. That's the reason we actually take deposits. A lot of people say, why do you take deposits? We don't need to take a deposit. We don't need to pay our vendors at a time or anything. We don't need that. It's really to hold a place in the schedule. So for us, we always do things in the order they come in, and we also have priority scheduling for past customers. So there are certain times a year where instead of us giving $50 off or $200 off a project, we say, you're our past customer. If you really want to hire us, we have so many slots available for past customers, and it allows for priority scheduling. So that's what we try to do. And you know, you work with weather as much as possible, and you can only paint in the right conditions. So your planning is important. The thing that I think we succeed at that a lot of painting contractors don't, we have an inside production manager that helps control the process of how the jobs flow out. And the communication with our upcoming customers is phenomenal. Like a lot of our customers say, wait, I have another packet from you that says preparing my house for paint, or you know, what to do around the yard. Yes, you do. We have a pre-job meeting with our supervisor and our crew leader. Yes, you do. Do I have to be at that meeting? Yes, you have to be at that meeting. You know, we want to do the work for you. So there's a lot of points in the process. There's just a lot of communication. And I think that helps us when it comes to scheduling. You deserve to know exactly when it's going to get done. And if the schedule changes slightly, you need to know that as well.